got him as a 4-year-old in Ireland. He's now a great stallion. And he is trained and produced by Trevor Nicholson. Currently jumping 140s at the moment. Won the BNC Royal Highland Qualifier last weekend. And got a nice trophy for that. We had him at his first FBI show at Mullingar last year, and he was third in the 7-year-old championships. And the plan for the rest of the year is just to gain more experience around his 140 tracks, and hopefully get him out to some more FBI shows and back to